results, rejecting those activities which either waste time or produce negative results. Importance of time management. Time management is not very difficult, but it is hard to do in practice. It requires the investment of little time upfront to priorities and organize yourself. But once you can learn, you can see that a little change, minor changes in your life. Improving time management. Firstly, make a list that you work on it. Set deadlines. Use wasted times and at last reward yourself. Next. Blocks to time management. It is important to be aware of the blocks to efficient time management. Firstly, likes and dislikes, lack of discipline. Don't be too professional and don't be too specific. If you manage these points properly, then you will manage proper time.